millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. That hurt. Ouch! It was paralyzed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. It started to hail in the Colosseum. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Starmie is slowly losing its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. It's really starting to hail in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slander! It couldn't take it! It's down! Ekans is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Ledybug is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Rock Slide tumbles down. Taken down by an intense blow. Gorobis is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Hit! The battle has reached its final stage. Gorobis starts to attack. Bam! It's down and out. Zangoose is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A beautiful attack! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move fails! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Zangoose desperately holds on. Zangoose starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Crushing blow. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in! the blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Thank you.
Illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Staryu starts to attack. A rigid shot. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Swamped by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Camera is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Swamped by Hydro Pump! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Smoochum is sent out! The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A well-aimed attack. It fell asleep. The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. The Pokémon in the red corner is still sleeping. It went down! Totodile is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. A frigid shot from Blizzard, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack rose. The battle has reached its final stage. It fell asleep. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move failed. The red corner still can't move. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move failed. The red corner still can't move. Hurled by Seismic Toss. It couldn't take it. It's down. Snubbull is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Smoochum desperately holds on. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Slam dunk. It couldn't take it. It's down. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.